Blessed is our God, always, now, and ever, and forever.
Amen.
Glory be our God, glory be to you.
Heavenly King, Comforter, Spirit of Truth, ever present and dwelling in all things, treasure of blessings and giver of life, come and dwell within us, cleanse us of all sin. And save our souls, O gracious one.
Holy God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, have mercy on us.
Holy God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, have mercy on us.
Holy God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, have mercy on us.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, ever and forever. Amen.
Lord, most holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, cleanse us of our sins. Master, forgive our transgressions. Holy One, come to us and heal our infirmities for your name's sake.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Lord, have mercy, 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 Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy, 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 Lord, have mercy.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen.
Let us worship our King and God.
Amen. Let us worship Christ, our King and God.
Amen. Let us worship and bow before the only Lord Jesus Christ, the King and our God. Bless the Lord, O my soul. Lord, my God, how great you are.
Clothed in majesty and glory, wrapped in light as in a robe.
You stretch out the heavens like a tent. Above the rings you build your dwelling.
You make the flood your chariot. You walk on the wings of
the wind. You make your angels spirits and your ministers of
you founded the earth on its base to stand firm from age to age.
You make the grass grow for the cattle and the plants to serve
man's people. That he may bring forth bread.
Serve the Lord with Look on my right and see, there
there's no one who takes my part.
I have no means to escape, not one who cares for my soul.
I cry to you, O Lord. I have said you are my refuge, all I have in the land of the living.
Listen then to my cry, for I am in the depths of distress.
Rescue me from those who pursue me, for they are stronger than I. Bring my soul out of his prison, and then I shall praise your name.
And accept my regret of all evil, and grant us forgiveness of sins. For you alone manifested resurrection unto the world.
Around me the just will assemble because of your goodness to me.
O you people who are alive among the earth, and there be glory to him who rose from the dead, for he is our God, delivered us from all transgressions.
Out of the depths I cry to you, O Lord, for hear my voice.
Come, you people, let us praise and worship Christ, and give glory to his resurrection from the dead. O Lord, he is the God and deliverer of the world, from the feasting of the enemy.
Let your ears be attentive to the voice of my pleading.
Rejoice, O heavens! Sound the trumpet to foundations of the earth. Cry out with joy, O you mountains! For behold, Emmanuel has nailed our sins to the cross. Father, give your blood to death, and you will love your soul and faith and love.
If you, Lord, should mark our guilt, Lord, who would survive? But with you is found forgiveness, for this we revere you.
Let all us praise the Lord. My sin was willingly crucified in the flesh. He suffered, was buried, and rose from the dead. Therefore, let us sing to him. O Christ, keep your church in the true faith, and bring peace to our lives. For you are gracious and you love us all.
My soul is waiting for the Lord, I count on his word. My soul is longing for the Lord more than watchmen for daybreak.
O bright our God, as we stand up willing for your life-bearing grave, we offer unto you praise your tenderness of heart. O Lord, you, the sinless one, in your loving kindness have accepted the cross and death, in order to grant us the redemption to the world.
Let watchmen come on daybreak, and Israel on the Lord.
Let us praise the Lord, without beginning and no interval in the Lord. For our sake he was born of the Virgin. He freely accepted the cross and death, and rose in glory. Therefore let us sing to him. Glory to you, O Lord, the giver of life and savior of our souls.
Because with the Lord there is mercy and fullness of redemption, Israel, he will indeed redeemed from all its iniquity.
Receiving the grace of the All-Holy Spirit, O glorious Hierotheos, you have now passed through all the earth, teaching the faithful words of one God in three verses. The Father, the beginning, the source of the Godhead, and within the Son, equally enthroned and consubstantial with the Father, born of the Virgin and become a man, very
blessed. Praise the Lord, all you nations, acclaim Him, all you peoples.
As one pleasing to God, you offer up your soul as a sacred and divine gift.
You commit your sacred body as something divine, which sanctifies the souls of those who believe in God Almighty, and pours your salvation upon the faithful. Therefore, we bless your memory and bury you. We love your miracles and proclaim your words. Strong is the love of the Lord for us. He is faithful forever.
You be able to all our souls, and have the position of your glorious heaven. Help your help of us, Father of the Lord. And with your Zion, he sees us, who describe the hierarchies. With them be the faithful, as your most blessed and of all these solemnities. O glorious time of the Lord.
The Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. When you were present at the divine origin of the Mother of God, O blessed and Lord God, you knew that the hearts of the faithful proclamations. We delight in the sacred company of the apostles, of preachers of God, and glorifying the mysteries of God with divine ecstasy. Therefore, have received boldness before Christ, O Bishop Hierotheos. Pray we have a now and ever and forever. Amen. Let us praise the Virgin Mary, glory of the whole world. Born of man, she bore the
Oh, joy, oh, life, oh, holy.
Blessed are you, O Master, make me understand.
fullness of your commandments.
Blessed are you, O Holy One, and enlighten me with your commandments.
O Lord, your mercy is forever. It is far as not the work of your hands.
To you is to praise. To you is due
honor. To you is glory, now and ever and forever. Amen. Let us complete our evening prayer to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Good Lord, God, save us, have mercy on us, and preserve us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
That his holy name be perfect, holy, peaceful, and without sin, let us beseech the Lord.
And this, O Lord.
For an angel of peace, a faithful guide, and guardian of our souls and bodies, let us beseech the Lord.
And this, O Lord.
For the pardon and remission of our sins and offenses, let us beseech the Lord.
And this, O Lord.
For what is good and beneficial to our souls and for peace in the world, let us beseech the Lord.
And this, O Lord.
And that we may spend the rest of our life in peace and repentance, let us beseech the Lord.
And this, O Lord.
For a Christian, painless and ashamed, peaceful end of our life, and for a good account before the fearsome judgment seat of Christ, let us beseech the Lord.
Yes, O Lord.
Commemorating our most holy, most pure, most blessed and glorious Lady, the Veiled Clothes and Ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you,
great and most high God, you alone possess immortality and dwell in unapproachable light. You made all creation with wisdom, dividing light from darkness, establishing the sun to rule the day and the moon and stars to rule the night. You have allowed us sinners to approach your presence with thanksgiving in this present hour and to offer you evening praise. O Lord, lover of us all, make our prayer ascend to you like incense and accept it as a sweet fragrance. Grant that we may spend the present evening and the coming night in peace, clothe us with the armor of light. Deliver us from the fears of the night and from everything that lurks about in darkness. Grant that the sleep you have given us to refresh our fatigue may be free from all delusions of the devil. Yes, O Master of all, giver of good things, let us feel contrition as we lie on our beds, remembering your name throughout the night. Enlightened by meditation on your commands, may we rise with gladdened soul to give glory to your goodness, offering prayers and supplications to your compassion for us in our sins and those of all your people. Visit us with mercy through the intercession of the Holy Theotokos. For you, O God, have put in love us all, and we glorify you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever.
Amen.
Peace be to all.
And to your spirit.
Bow your heads to the Lord.
You, Lord.
Lord, our God, you bowed the heavens and came down for the salvation of the human race. Look upon your servants and upon your inheritance, for they have bowed their heads and bent their necks to you, the awesome God who loves us all. They do not expect human help, but await your mercy and long for your salvation. Protect them at all times, this evening and the night, from every enemy, from all the devil's assaults, from vain thoughts and evil imaginings. May the might of your kingdom be blessed and glorified, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever.
Amen.
O Christ, by your passion given, freed from suffering, and my Lord has set me and delivered from corruption. O Lord,
the Lord reigns, he is clothed in majesty.
Let all creation rejoice in the heavens. things to the cross. He has all that to them, and my race are no longer alone. He has given life to us.
The world he made firm not to behold.
Oh God, you are all good. You are me and Lord of
Holy and immortal, Most Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, cleanse us of our sins. Master, forgive our transgressions. Holy One, come to us and heal our infirmities for your name's sake.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever.
Amen.
The Lord was healed by the Jews, so is drawn by the cross your body. But you, O Savior, come on earth and grant entirely to the world. Therefore, have many powers to thank you, O Giver of life. Glory to your resurrection, O Christ. Glory to your kingdom. Glory to your salvation, you are the soul.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen.
O holy Father, the apple gave of pride unto you, rejoice over the full of grace. The Lord alone became incarnate of you, as a righteous Savior and full of hope. In bearing your Creator, to satisfy the heavens. We therefore cry out in glory to him who dwelt in you. Glory to him who came forth from you. Glory to the works of us through your life-giving death. Wisdom.
Give the blessing.
Blessed is Christ our God, the one who lives, always now and ever and forever.
Amen. O God, strengthen the true faith forever and ever.
O most holy Theotokos, save us.
More honorable than the cherubim and beyond compare, more glorious than the seraphim, who a virgin gave birth to God the Word. You truly, the Theotokos, we magnify.
Glory to you, O Christ, God our Lord, glory to you.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Give the blessing.
May Christ, our true God, risen from the dead, have mercy on us and save us through the prayers of his most pure Mother, of the holy, glorious, and illustrious apostles, of the holy protomartyr and archdeacon Stephen, the patron of our church, of the holy martyr Hierotheos, the bishop of Athens, and through the prayers of all the saints, for Christ is good and loves us all.
Amen.